running out of time here in Norway. I gotta get back and get the boat back to work and catch some cod. Can't stay forever.
With the fishing vessel Summer Bay repaired and ready to codfish in Alaska, Captain Wild Bill Witkowski needs a Norwegian Red payday to settle his bill with the shipyard.
So we're about as deep as you can go in this area. We're about 150 fathoms. We're pretty much putting a little bit of stock in. These things are deep.
All right, I'm ready.
Yeah. Yeah.
First putt, hopefully Norway crab.
I don't hear any hooping and hollering. Nada, nada?
Nada, nada.
Oh, man.
Oh, man. Not good. Zero props.
Got some life. Not as big as we want, though.
One immature male. I'm glad to see something crawling. I just hope we have a direction to go here. We gotta find a way to increase production here so we can offset some of these costs. I mean, there was a little bit of a gully here. You can see where the bottom kind of dips down.
This one was a little bigger.
I like to fish the little valleys and crevices. It's kind of the same thing we do in Alaska. You fish the depressions and the dips.
Using Alaskan tactics in Norwegian waters.
Hey, I'm gonna try to hit this valley here, so you guys get ready. I'll give you the word when I get on top.
Roger.
Captain Bill hopes that the Red King behave the same way as they do back home, congregating in clusters along the ledge of underwater crater-like bowls.
Let it go.
A little more.
What do I have to lose?
Clear. Show us the craft.
I hope this pays off.
On the cutter-turned crabber, Stalbass.
Crab! Woohoo! With the paradise season coming up, I know it's going to be a fast one. I know they want to shut the doors early. But if we can get out of here soon, I can hop on the other boat and make that happen. I have been talking to Mandy, and it sounds like she's doing well.
With only weeks until the Alaskan Berdai canneries close.
We're on the Russian border. I gotta assume they're just coming right across the border. That's my gut feeling right now.
And with his daughter's due date just around the corner, Captain Sig plans one last attempt to replace his lost Alaskan red quota with Russian king crab.
This is pretty unknown territory. It's not been fished there for maybe 6 to 8 years with pots. It's a big gamble.
Oh, please be king crab.
Whoa! We got some crabs!
Yeah!
Oh, yes, my yes. God!
That's what I'm talking about, yeah!
Oh, yeah!
That's a lot of crabs! Big mamas! 54! 5! 4!
54!
Not much!
3!
There's 3 in that pot. Still crab, but not as many.
Up we come! Up, 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 up!
Come on, baby!
Zero crabs.
Come on. It's a long trip for us to come all the way to the border for this.
Not much.
Okay. Trying to think if I should set another one.
Sig, What's going on?
Hey, we saw a sign, you know, and it was good. It was a little layer, but next thing you know, we're not seeing any crab.
Well, we had a lot of conversation about being in the depressions. Fish the indentations, kind of the same thing we do in Alaska.
Right.
Little canyons or gullies.
All right, well, it's a big risk. It's just time is not on our side. But I mean, if we can find some crab, you know, I can make this pay off.
I got you, man.
Well, stay safe and I'll let you know what I see.
Perfect. Okay, I'll do the same, Bill. All right, good luck.
All right, bye-bye.
Closest to the border, there is a hole there. It's about a 3 mile wide hole. And that's the best we can hope for. If not, then we've got a big decision to make. It's gonna be a little run, so leave that one in the rack.
All right, then.
I'm going off the information that he gave me, so we're gonna attack this place with everything we got.
173 miles southwest, deep in the fjords.
Glass hull coming up.
Good.
On the Tromstad.
We gotta get back and get the boat back to work.
Last haul of the season.
Cod season starts at 12:01 on the first, which is a cruel joke.
First pot coming up. Woo-hoo! Okay, come on, baby.
Out of time.
Hope for more crabs.
Captain Sig and Wild Bill's success in Norway hinges on one final set.
Our only hope is to haul down this bank and just keep our fingers crossed there's something in the deep hole down here.
Hopefully we got enough to make a real payday here.
It's our last push.
Come on, boys, we need some crab in this one. There it comes.
Oh, come on. Life, life, life. That's a nice looking pot. Big boys.
Big mamas.
That's what we want right there.
Oh, yeah.
That's a lot of crabs. Pow, right there.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Oh, sounds like they got some crab.
Big bang for Bill, baby.
Going out with a bang, boys.
Look at that. Beautiful.
We're getting on the meat, boys.
We finally got it.
This is what we've been searching for.
Yeah, baby!
Woo! Oh, yeah.
Woo! After talking to Bill and everything, you get down on that gully, bang, they're right there.
Bring it.
Hey, baby!
Woo!
Yeah! Look at that! That's beautiful! Ah. Treat it like gold, that's gold.
Treat him like a baby.
Treat him like a baby.
Yeah, baby! Woo!
Last one coming over the rail.
Oh yeah, nice finish, huh?
Yeah, right on, Cap.
You guys rocked it, man.
That's money making there. $3,000 in a string. That's pretty cool.
It's the last pot of the season. Light it!
Good.
Last part of the season!
Yeah! I couldn't be happier. I feel like we're right back to where the Hansen family started. Who knows? This could be a whole new future for generations to come. This is just the start.
This has been a cool experience. Landon's my number one. He agreed to come over and he saved the day for me. We've actually done better than I'd hoped. We put some money in the bank, but it's time to get back to Alaska.
Catching the plane. Been a pleasure, Harry.
Yeah, same.
Guys.
Yeah, see you, man.
See you, man.